about ready to go. We're playing Maritime. And Celtics to our left over here. That would mean the other team is to our right. That's Maritime. And the referees tonight, they're all, we got four of them. Barbarossa, Italian dude. Who's the other guy? Hansen. Barbarossa, and the other guy's too, he doesn't have his name on there. So I'm suspecting he's like a tough referee that people follow him home and want to kick his ass. So, all right, here we go, center ice. We are in Queens at Ice World, whatever the hell it is. All right, so Maritime takes it in, throws it in the corner. Suffolk comes back in the corner, tries to dig it out. Maritime gets it. They throw it around the corner. Suffolk gets it, backs it back to their guy, but they got to hurry to get it out. And there's a shot on James. He gets right in the corner, playing real aggressive there right away. There's a shot in front. Ooh. Okay. So Suffolk's running around in this zone a little bit again. And there's a hit in the corner over there. Right out front, James backs it and decides to hold on. So they're taking shots right away. They got like three shots off right away. Suffolk running around a little bit in their zone. And they gotta play up, man. They gotta hit. They gotta get to that puck. Okay? They gotta get to that puck. Stop the damn thing. All right, here we go. And Suffolk backs it off the boards. They get the puck out. They're running up the ice. They dump it in the zone. So Suffolk gets it. Quick out pass. Oh, taking a shot. He just misses. Grabs another shot to the net. Shoot. Here comes number six. He's coming in. But watch it. Number 11. They back it back in the corner. 17's coming in to get it. He's got a guy open in front. Number seven. Oh, here comes 18. He takes a shot. Misses. But now we got a two-on-one break. However, Suffolk gets back. Gets the puck. And they get it out of the zone. But it gets popped back in the zone. So, kind of a round stop. Give it right back to the point there. Gotta clear that to the side. Oh, come on, guys. Behind you. All right, Suffolk gets a break there. Gets it out front. And he dumps in the corner, goes for the change. Maritime comes back to get it. Guy skates it up with a little bit of a head of steam. Try to keep, shot 24 gets it, come across ice there. He's followed, he's dumped in the corner. So we got a board game going on here. Gets hit. Keep that puck in the corner there, guys, for Suffolk. Okay, don't let him get out front. Don't let him get out front. Go check him. He's got nothing to lose. Checking 66 on that guy. Punch him in the face. Punch him in the darn face. Forget this stuff, this wussy stuff here, huh? Just hit him. I'm just kidding. You know, that end doesn't look like it'll be icing. Look like the ref will wave it off, and he does. Now, 20's going deep. He tries to come around. Looks like it's out front. Oh, couldn't get the shot off. But now Maritime comes back quickly, but he's being checked behind, and he's taken away by Suffolk. Suffolk comes out. Number 8 comes out. No, he backs off. Circles back around. Regroups. Tries to get his guys open, passes it across. Nice pass there. Uh-oh, but then it's picked off and dumped back in the corner by Maritime. Maritime. We're going to call him Maritime. Hit right out front. Oh! And Suffolk gets it. Nice play to check him off that puck. Got to play aggressive. Maritime gets the puck and shoots it up. Oh, man. Uh-oh. Oh, try to rip it. James was there, though. Nice save by James. That was about 7 shots on goal already. Maritime, yeah, and it goes into the Suffolk bench. And we're going to listen to some Fleetwood Mac. Okay. All right, face-off will be to the glove side of the goaltender. And Maritime finally gets in there and lines up. Maritime gets control of the puck, shoots it across to the point. Uh-oh, tries to get his man open in the slot. Suffolk gets it. The Sharks, What's Mary Time's last name? Two on one here, two on one. We can make something of this. He makes a play. Oh! Right out front. Oh, misses the shot. And better get there because you're going to get a break on two on one. Now two on one back the other way. Two on one back the other way. And nothing came of that. Nice play. Suffolk get rid of that puck. So, pretty even-handedly game, though, except shot advantage. I don't know what happened there, but we get a break. Here comes 18. I think that's Cole. Cole gets in there, holds up, takes the shot, and it goes in the corner. Comes 7. So, no, we got like a 3-on-1 here. Come on, no, that's the pass. Cool. Mary Time scores, 3-on-1. All right, 15:38 in the first period, so 1-0. Held off for 15 minutes, 5 minutes to play, and Suffolk gets the puck. Uh-oh, another break in here. Saved by James playing Wade out there up into the net. So they're already accumulating, I don't know how many shots. They're not keeping track of shots here, but I don't know, it looks like about 10, 11 shots already. We've got to stop these odd man rushes here. All right, ref decides that he wants to do it on the other side. He's a little bit right twitch, I think, and Suffolk gets the, tries to hustle and get that puck out front there. Oh, don't pass it in the middle. All right, they get it out of the zone. He comes and break, and number 12 gets it. Comes in, gets the shot on goal, and he decides to use the puck. So Mary Time gets the puck in their zone. We force a face-off. Suffolk. Not bad. Not a bad start. Got to stay in their zone a little bit. Got to stay in Mary Time's zone. All right, and Suffolk gets the puck, dumps in the deep. Mary Time gets it in the corner there. A little wrangling going on. And, it comes all the way back around. 6. Oh, weird stuff. Off the boards, this could be an advantage to Suffolk. Nothing becomes of it yet. Oh, and they get it around, and they're going to skate it up, but the guy's too afraid to get hit, so he passes it off. Okay, here comes Maritime again. Quick. Oh, man, up front. There's a hit. Gets around. All right, nice, clear, banged off the boards. We got to keep the puck out. And he gets a freaking... Keep it out of the zone. Come on, these guys are like cycling now. Come on, stop it. Get it out. Off the boards. Should not be an icing. Not being nice. They're going for a change, quick change. They only got about, like, yeah, I don't know, 10 skaters. Okay, Mary Time comes across center ice. Not an offsides. I think he could be an offsides. I have to clear. I'm not sure. Number 8 in the corner there. Mary Time gets it. Okay, it's behind the boards. Get on him. All right. Get on him. Okay. Come on. Get that puck. They just keep passing it back to the point. We got to get the puck up. Pass. Dump it out. Nice. Oh, they didn't dump it out. All right, so they didn't dump it out. But number 18 should be able to get the puck up here, and he doesn't. He takes a little head of speed, and he's screwed it up. Then he's the Vaders. He gets the middle of the ice. He dumps it to 7. There's a shot, but it gets deflected in the corner. Number 17. Okay, and they got to get back. They got a man way open. Here comes the pass. Nice by number 18 to get back and get that puck. But number 11 gets it. Oh, it's like a trip there. Nice save by James. Playing aggressive here. Pumped. You want to beat Mary Time. I mean, who doesn't want to beat him? Mary Time. I mean, come on, huh? Freaking Mary Time. You got to beat these guys. What does that mean anyway, Mary Time? Where they like hang out and drink tea or something? Poked back in the corner. Number 7 gets it. And dumps it out across the blue line. Back in. That would be off. Gets it. Suffolk back in their zone with 12:40 left. And number 17 should be able to get the puck out. They do another quick line change. Oh, almost past the 66. Almost connected. Right? And they're trying hard. That guy's all alone. What's he doing there? All alone. There's a shot. James is going to elect to make the save and hold it up. A little bit of head of steam there by Maritime. Off will be to the blocker side of the goaltender, and he's out there. All right, puck's in the corner there, deep in the corner. James trying to knock that in the corner, really didn't have to, but probably not a bad idea. And poke it out. Here they come. Two. Oh, they dump it deep in the corner, almost a breakaway. 12's going to go in deep and get it. 66 skates by, get back. You need to get back. Here comes number 24, loses the puck, but gets across the line. Tries to take it, get it to the net, does not. And there's a little bit of skating going on there, and they should be able to get it out here. He gets ahead of steam, he skates it up. Here comes number 8, loses the puck at the blue line, but gets it back, gets it in. Okay, here comes number 6, dumps it back out over the red line. Okay, pretty exciting game so far. Scores 1-0. Maritime scored a goal. Uh-oh. There's a pass right down the middle. There's a shot. Come on, get on him. Don't let him open up. Right in the slot. James, get back! James under siege there. There's a shot. One-timer. Misses. I know my son can hear me. See, he's got radio transmission right from my camera here into his helmet. I tell him what to do. That's how it works, guys. It's like football, you know? Okay. Ooh, big hit there. All right. 10:33 left in the first period. A little bit action-packed game here. And, you know, my first icing call, I believe, here. All right, icing, they're doing some quick line changes, Suffolk, and we will bring it all the way back to the Suffolk zone. All right, play hard, Suffolk, got nothing to lose. They got like 7-8 skaters. Ugh, tough, they do a lot of quick line changes today. Got to give Suffolk a lot of credit. They have, snot in the corner there. Ain't taking anything. Aggressive play by the goalie. Uh-oh. I don't know what's going on in front there, but one of the Maritime guys got knocked down, and I think he's crying. He is looking at Michael. He's crying. I can't go out to see. Face off to the glove side of the goaltender, and it gets back out of the zone, and we could get a break here. They could get a break. Something. He's steadying when I have a steam. Nice pass, but it does not connect. Nice try. But back the other way, and if they hurry, they'll get a 3-on-2 or something like that, or a 4-on-1 or whatever, or something. But it's banked back out, and it's just slow roller. Looks like icing. The goalie's got his hand up, or either that, he's smelling his armpits. I don't know what that is. Raising his hands. Raising his hand. Can I get a break here? This is too hard for me. I'm too shot. All right, back to the blocker side of the goalie for Suffolk. Tries the one-timer, misses, goes in the corner. They're trying a lot of that tonight. And tries to stuff it in, but Suffolk gets it. That guy falls down. Probably telling the ref on his trip, but you know, that's BS. Anyway. Back out, and Suffolk gets it over their blue line. Will have to regroup. They send it back in. 9:22 left in the first period. So Suffolk is getting some, you know, chances here, keeping them out of the zone somewhat. All right, 66 goes in. I like 66. It's just a cool number. I was a Jagr's number, right? Here we go. Suffolk guy in the pass up right. Oh, nice save by the goalie. Finally did something, but again, some chances here. Okay. Yeah, Suffolk guys are not a pushover. Whoa, James. Oh, that could have been a goal. Tries to stuff it in there. There's a big hit. Ooh, in the corner. Knock his dentures out. Okay. And Suffolk should pick this off, and they can go. Let's get it. Explosive speed. Nice pass to number 25 across the way. He dumps it in, and they go for a change. I was lining him up for a big hit. Here comes Suffolk. He steals the puck. Nope. Nice pass out. Number six gets it. Gets the passes off. James makes a nice save over there. All right, Suffolk gets the puck out. We got 7:55 left in the first period. All right, number 25 steaming ahead. Number 17 throws a hit on there. They come out, Maritime falls. The puck comes back over to the Suffolk zone. Passed up to 17, gets in their zone, but Maritime gets possession of it. So, oh, we got that on tape. That was perfectly, it wasn't even a hit. The guy tried to get around him and could have got hurt on that. And passed behind him. There's some moves here. Oh, he gets back. Come on. Line change. Here comes number 22. James saves the puck and decides to hold on. Okay, good. We're going good. 7:03 left in the first period. I don't know what the shot totals are, but you know, it's up around 15 or so on Suffolk. So, but they're clearing the puck to the outside a bit. And Maritime's getting some chances here. Oh, and it comes across. He pokes it ahead. He tries. That's an interference call. Absolutely interference. All right, good job. We love this guy. What's his name? Mr. The hell they matter. Should give him a penalty shot. Whatever referee, he loves him until he calls a penalty on us. I'll figure out his name later. But Hanson's got his hand up too. They both blew their hands up, and good for them. Totally interference, I saw it. And hopefully we can capitalize on this. Number 9 is in the penalty box of Maritime. Okay, whoa, those guys are trying to get a break there. Let's get it in deep here. Suffolk gets it in deep. They do get it in deep. They got a guy in front. You got to tie it up here. You got to get it back to the point. Number 12's in there. And it's 2-on-1 there. Mm-hmm. 2-on-1. Now we got 3 guys in there. All right, Suffolk comes away with the puck. There's a pass in front. Not a pass, a shot. But, however, they got to get it back to the point and get a shot in there. Back to them, deep in the corner. Here comes number 12. He passes it back, but no one there. 22 might be able to clear it. And it's kept in by number 20. So, all right, 6 comes.